as I said, this is Symphonic Orchestra, and the last time we saw these folks on stage was as sixth graders. They have grown quite a bit, wouldn't you agree? Quite a bit musically and quite a bit physically too, right? They're much bigger now. Super exciting. That was Meridian Passage by Dubs Beta, a fantastic tune. We're gonna go next to a tune called Accents, and this is a fun one for me personally because in my very first orchestra concert that I conducted as a teacher, when I was teaching in Goshen Community Schools up north, this was the very first song on that concert. And so I'm super excited to present it tonight. These folks did a great job with it. You didn't even know that, did you? I didn't tell you that, did I? Well, now you know, so you better play it well, all right? Accents by Robert Frost. It's already time. It's a short concert tonight, short but sweet one. We're going to end tonight with a piece called Chatter with the Angels. But before we do that, I would like to acknowledge a couple of folks. We are so blessed here in Hamilton Southeastern to have your support as parents and family members, grandparents, etc. Thank you so much for supporting your students. Students, would you give your folks out there a hand for supporting you up here? Yes. I also would like to acknowledge our administration. Our principal, Mr. Tim Mankin, is standing back there, and we are so thankful for him, the great supporter of the arts. As well as our entire administrative team, our new superintendent, Dr. Stokes, and other big arts supporters, so we're very blessed. And of course, I thank all of you for the opportunity to work with these wonderful students every day. We're gonna wrap this up, like I said, with Chatter with the Angels, but before we do again, there is on the back of your program some information I wanna make sure you see, a couple of dates in there that are important for you as orchestra families. The first one is the Cincinnati trip that we have advertise. There is information on Canvas, and you should have also, if you're a family member, received an email or two from me. If you have any questions about that, just go ahead and shoot me an email. Happy to answer those. But the registration deadline for that trip is November 2nd. All right, that's today. I believe that's a Monday. And so here a couple weeks after fall break will be that deadline. If your student's wanting to go on that trip with us, we're very excited. And then there's some other dates down there to watch for, like our winter concert as well. So It's been a pleasure to be with you tonight. Here with some more live music, we'll end with Chatter with the Angels.